on the ground when I put that hammer down. Then I'll be Texas bound and a fly. I put the new 40s on the Jeep. I drip into bloody bottoms on the knee. Cause all my niggas got it out in the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my Jeep. I remember leading a ball with a whole team. Now I need, and it's a call cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty.
Let me show you my countryside through these old headlights. We can take this road as far as you want to go. I'll show you how a country mile can take us all night. Feeling high in a fool's tail up an old dirt road. I ain't gonna run or hide. We can let the fire burn wild. That's just my country.
Step 1, send the Flying Scotsman to America. Step 2.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way, yeah,
The Hat Man is outside. I owe him money. The Hat Man is outside. I owe him money. The Hat Man is outside.
Welcome to
Grandpa.
Number 4.
Canadian Pacific Kansas City.
Pentrix returns to beautiful Detroit, Michigan for an in-depth look at Return.
You will see two separate break-in runs as the crew makes modifications.
One of the things I value most about
Grand Trunk
is that we're defined by our. One of the things I value most about the system.
To our 2022 fall update for the restoration of Grand Trunk Western 63.
This is the first time in over 30 years that this whistle has been used on a locomotive.
Yippee!
I'm ashamed of you, Scoldy Scarloey. And that's what's going to happen to you. You deserve it.
The Milwaukee Road.
Here comes Thomas. I'm the number one engine. Whoa! All engines go!
Thomas, he's my number one. Shining in the morning sun. Working hard, but having fun. Yep. Thomas, you're the leader. Thomas, you're the leader.
Jonathan Brown. And I like steam trains.
Hey, is that 475? Oh, come on, not every Mastodon's 475.
Hi, this is 475.
Number 7, the Pemberton Pushers. On BC Rail's routes, it would be common to see 1-5 BC Rail units helping the train up 2% grades in the British Columbia Rockies. In the 1990s, they consisted of SD40-2s or MLW locomotives, but were soon mixed with the newer GE-9s and -8s. But soon, when CN began to take over the BC Rail routes and deforestation was emerging, the Pemberton Pushers would soon disappear for good.
On TikTok, send me on Discord. It's fucking. I was in a server, right? And all of the channels are just. I showed my. My girlfriend in the logo, I flipped it and I said. Ding 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 ding. I fucking looked at a trash can. I said. I looked at. And I go. More like. Stop posting about. I'm tired of seeing it. My friends on TikTok send me. On Discord, it's fucking. I was in a server, right? And all of the channels are just. I showed
that's again.
My girlfriend in the logo. I flipped it and I said, hey. When the underwear's. Ding, ding, ding. I fucking looked at it. I said, that's a bit. I looked at my. I think of the astronaut's helmet and I go. More like.
They have no fucking business being out here.
Kill yourself now.
A platypus? Batty the platypus!
I like it, cut G.